What it is, what it do, it's Shami Shemaine, man, Build a Goat, man. I'm back again with another damn video, man. Hey, man, roll the 600, man, before June is up. Nigga, roll the 1K, man. We on a mission, man. We gonna head and continue this mission, man. But all I gotta say is, Wretch 32, my nigga, your freestyling is impeccable. I got people wanting me to watch this Daily Duppy, my nigga, you know what I'm saying? People telling me to watch it because they say you was spitting motherfucking fire, my nigga. But if you guys haven't, well, you know, watched my previous Wretch videos, man, go ahead, go watch that shit, man. Wretch 32, Fire in the Booth, Part 5, man. Wretch and Alvino, you know, Fire in the Booth, nigga. Go watch them shits. Because you won't believe the motherfucking reaction I had. I know you guys already probably seen the video, but, like, watching my reaction, you know I felt all that shit. He was talking this shit. But look, man, I ain't gonna, no more talking, man. We gonna go ahead and get into the video, man. Wretch 32, Daily Duppy, nigga, season 5, episode 22, 32 turns 32, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Let's go ahead and continue, man. If you guys like the video, man, please like, share, comment, subscribe, man.
Daily Duppy, free tier edition, it's my birthday, celebrating
me. Okay, okay. Oh, 32 turns, damn, bro, you 32, bro? I thought you was at least like a good 20, 23, 20, oh, some real shit, like 23 and shit. Hey, that's that mature mind that he got, bro. I already know he got some shit up there. Also, bro, somebody tell me. Y'all can comment all this. Y'all can comment all the damn shit y'all want me to react to, but nobody ain't gonna tell me, like, is Puma a trend over there in the UK? Or are they sponsored by Puma? Is most of these rappers sponsored by Puma? Can somebody tell me this, please? That's all I need to know. That's all I want to know. Go ahead. Please, tell me in the comment section below.
Tell my brothers SOS on this though.
Okay, right. SOS.
What? I nearly broke my back trying to hold you up. I'm back trying to hold you up again. Yeah.
We just started. Chill. Chill.
We're running with the fact that it's only love if that can be only love with if. And then we turn water into wine right in front of our eyes from the bench.
Okay.
And now we got him on the spot taking shots and no one's allowed to run to his defense.
Okay.
So I'm grandma throwing them and she sees him and gets gassed and that's petroleum and them two dare light the match and that's the ball for them and Tito probably wish that.
Bro, I can't say no more, no less, bro. Wretch 32, bro. You are real motherfucking lyricist, bro. Real shit. Real talk. I have to go to, man, let me know, like, some fire-ass music videos he got, bro. Somebody tell me, do he be spitting bars in his music videos? Somebody tell me in the comment section below, man. Tell me some good-ass music videos from Wretch 32, bro. No bullshit. Let's go ahead.
He was mine, when controlling them, but my probably wishes he was alive and in his own again.
Okay.
I wish that he could fly and bring soul again. All these ribbons in the sky have taken over them. Cause I wish that he had sight and control the lens. Make the revolution televised in the old end.
Yeah.
I
was
with Mercedes in my old BM. I decided to take her for a ride just to roll again. In the old end, one time I was with Mercedes in my old BM. I decided to take her for a ride just to roll again. The running car I used to sell gear just to own events. Now they want me on the top gear just to show for them.
Yeah.
Funny how like an old house from an older friend digging in my mind like a mine when I'm throwing gems. They think.
Daily Duppy, Duppy. Yeah.
Fans might want another us, but these rappers don't want another us. I wouldn't wish it on them.
Okay.
I'm this sick carrying these germs, so I just might sanitize a verse. Now they're calling me.
Yeah.
My reign is talented on earth that corrupts my nation with these words, because I might have to give an ether. I'm trying to be banging on your curb, I'm trying to be for real, hanging with them nerds.
Let me get some water. This nigga called. Cause this nigga fire.
I'm inserting them, but I don't move like a Yukon 30, yo.
Yeah.
I'm a seven-figure nigga when he wears cologne. But sometimes you gotta watch how you word it, though.
Okay.
People that don't speak to other niggas. Tell Mr. Girl over there, he might not sell another liter.
Yeah.
Having drink boys, they're getting beaten by my liquor. And to think before, they might not be another jigger.
Okay. Bitch. Little whore. Little peach. Respect that nigga. Young brother. He deserve all that shit, bro. Hey, when is Resh's birthday, man? Somebody tell me in the comment section below, man. When is his nigga birthday, bro? This shit happened. So he 33 right now, low key. Damn, you gotta chill, my brother. You have to freaking chill. Hey, man. That concludes Resh 32 Daily Duppy Season 5 Episode 22. If you guys like the video, man, please like, share, comment, subscribe, man. Go ahead and tell me, when is this nigga birthday? Is the nigga sponsored by Puma? And also, what's the other one? Damn, what's the other one? I don't know. I forgot. It slipped my mind. Oh, music videos. Tell me about his music videos as well. Like, what's some fire-ass music videos? It's your homie, Shemaine Man, Bill to go, man. I'm out, man. Peace. Gang.